50 years ago, after it was unveiled, it was referred to as an icon, a legend. It was the end of the sports car and was the first ever supercar. And had been sleeping for over 30 years. A universal icon is not made, but born. It is a piece of art, and yet it was born once again, one last time. Preserving what made the original special, it also brought with it all new modern technology, just like the original did. Both the original and the new take that exhilarating, exciting, speed, danger, and agility to a whole nother level. This is what makes a universal icon, recognized by millions, so special. This is what makes a Countach a Countach.